You see, as a native, you gotta watch it. Because security comes outside the door here.
Do I look like security to you?
Look at the shoes.
What could I look secure?
Look at the shoes, Oscar.
Yeah.
Look at the shoes.
Are those security shoes?
Yeah, hi. You know who this guy is?
No.
Oh, you feel?
I've never had the pleasure of meeting.
This
I'm
is
Charlie.
Oscar.
Charlie?
No, Charlie. I'm a different Charlie.
Okay. Charlie. Charlie is, Charlie, if you have a problem, you go see Charlie.
How?
Never mind Charlie for blogging. You go see Charlie here.
But
then he's 90% useless.
90%?
90%
I got down to 70% useless at one point, and then I don't know what I did wrong, but I popped back up to 90. I started at 98, though, so I'm still better. Was it 98 or 99?
It was 100 for a while, but anyway, totally useless.
Oh,
this man here is the ombudsman.
Okay.
Yeah, he's made sure that procedure are properly followed.
Try, yeah.
So what do you think of the procedure of the democratic system?
Oh, well, watch it unfold today, eh? Well, I should say today. We won't. It's just going to be throne speech today.
You're going to see the looks in Brian Gallant's face, the look of defeat when they vote on November the 2nd.
That is when it would come up for a vote, eh? Yeah.
So what are you doing here?
I always come for the throne speech. We're invited. We always come for the throne speech.
How can you listen to Oh, that's right. You're paid for this. Oh, yeah. Okay. Then.
Well,
good money, too.
Let me tell you something. I listen to the throne speech very carefully because whatever this government says, if this were to say the government, that's the same line I'm going to be using back to them to try to convince them. I'm going to say, but in your throne speech, you said.
What are you talking about? This government is going to be history in November 2nd.
The math doesn't look good for them, does it?
No. So, this is just a... tell them put his throne speech, put a bus shelter at the welfare office. There, that's how you do it.
It's a little late to put things in the throne speech, isn't it? I think it's probably printed.
No, you could do it. You could add anything you want because this is Christmas.
Yeah.
This is Christmas. He'll say anything.
Oh, well, it is snowing, isn't it?
What do you think about our democratic system? That it works, though.
I think, what was it? It's the democracy is the worst form of government except for all the others. Isn't that what Churchill said?
Churchill or what's his name? What's his name, the judge? Oh, my God. What's the federal judge here?
Oh, gosh.
Oh, come on.
There's so many I could choose.
Who's the federal judge? Nice guy. Nice guy. Activist. Anyway, he told me, he said, what do you think of our justice system? Well, it's better than the one in Afghanistan.
Well, you know, an honest, serious answer about that? I think a minority government is an opportunity. It's an opportunity for the legislature to go back to being a place where people actually discuss and debate things as opposed to just giving theater.
What do you think the most ridiculous thing I ever heard? Oh, do me a favor, Oscar. Take a picture and send it to me. What do you think of the ridiculous statement of the PC and the Liberal to join hands together?
I don't think that's going to happen to you.
That would be the most ridiculous thing. That would be an insult to a democratic system.
In a way, the way in which they've conducted themselves leading up to that makes it very difficult for them to cooperate because they just spent a campaign, unfortunately, and this is the way politics is now, they just spent a campaign negatively hitting at each other.
And they're both Irving parties, so don't answer that.
Right.
But, you know, I mean, it's and then the Green Party and then the People Alliance.
Yeah. But you know what? New Brunswickers would like to see a government that actually sat and thought and didn't just do this based on which color sweaters people were wearing. So it's a chance for us to do better.
One more question before I let you go. Did you buy a straight flag? A straight flag?
Wow, I didn't know there was. I'll be honest, I didn't know there was a straight flag till like yesterday.
I was told this morning they're selling it in Chipman.
They're selling them in Chipman.
Yeah, it makes good toilet paper, I guess.